Hey guys, this is Fisher from Circuit Board Medics, and today I'm going to show you how to take the FICM out of this 2005 GMC Sierra. This process will also work with other trucks with the Duramax, LB7, and LLY engines. We're going to start by removing the airbox and the intake tube. First, unplug the mass airflow sensor. Remove the four screws holding the airbox on. Next, we're going to remove the air intake tube by loosening the clamps on both sides of the tube. And then, for additional clearance, we're going to remove the airbox. The FICM has three mounting bolts, two coolant connectors, and two electrical connectors. We're going to begin by removing the lower coolant connector. You may expect coolant to drain from the FICM. Just be prepared with a bucket or some cardboard to catch any dripping coolant. Now disconnect the top coolant line. When removing the fitting, be sure to keep the seal. Next, we're going to disconnect the electrical connectors. These work by simply sliding out this locking tab, and then the connectors will cam out of the FICM. The FICM has three mounting bolts. The one in the back may be more difficult to reach because of this air conditioning line, so you may need to use a swivel tool. The mounting bolts are assembled with a three-part bushing that goes together like this. It's easiest to install the rear bolt first and get it finger tight before installing the other two mounting bolts. Next, plug the connectors back in. Make sure that you reassemble the seal on both sides of the banjo bolt. The bolt will feed through the seal and through the banjo fitting. Lastly, reinstall the airbox and the air intake tube. If you need your LB7 or LLY FICM repaired or are interested in taking advantage of our preventative repair, go to our website at circuitboardmedics.com or give us a call at 800-547-2049. We look forward to serving you.